Alright, what's up, party people?
We're Phasmophobia.
With that guy right there.
I got a Jenga block.
I got a Jenga block.
And so we're going like to call this Dan and Jack's Paranormal Adventures.
All right. So we're gonna start with the first one. All right. Let's ready up and let's get going. Oh, you're already ready. So say.
Alrighty.
Okay. what are you doing, dude? Okay, hold on. Let's see. Okay, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Okay.
All right. So now we are here at the house. So let's get going.
I don't know, open the door.
Alright. So one of us has got to stay in here. So you can stay in here and I'll see what's going on. I got a big old flashlight.
So I'm going to grab a flashlight.
I'm going to grab an EMF. Okay.
That's a dots projector.
Nope, hold on. I don't understand how this works.
Shoot. Projector. Put that up.
Okay.
So I'm going to carry a couple items at a time. So I will take this spirit box real quick.
Oh, you give me my Jesus, fool?
Okay, one second.
Give me. Come on, man.
I have no place to cross.
Shoot.
Okay.
Well, bring it in with us. Oh wait, I need a head-mounted camera. Where are the cameras?
I thought there was some I just added in.
Where did they go?
No.
Everything but my damn cameras, apparently.
Okay.
I find evidence of the paranormal with an EMF reader repel the ghost with a smudge stick. Get an average sanity below 25%.
Okay, so I don't need this.
So it's asking for an average sanity below 25%. Repel the ghost with a smudge stick.
I don't even know what that is.
Oh, is that a smudge stick? I think that's what it is.
Okay, so we can put this up.
But then while it's chasing somebody.
We're gonna need a lighter.
Okay.
We're about to figure it out.
Alright, let's see what's going on at this house.
Ooh, this is gonna be hard.
Okay. I'm gonna come back and get the smudge stick.
Okay, I'm gonna come back and get the lighter and the smudge stick.
But I'm gonna go in.
So we have a video camera.
Yo, what's up, Jake Paulers?
Oh,
Right. Right. Oh.
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 Well, so that's how it works.
Okay. Okay. So, let's see. I don't think I'll need this for right now.
Okay. So.
Took an EMF, took a thermometer gun, so I need a smudge stick.
Dog, I'm
obscured. Obscured, man. Alright, let's see. I don't think you have a voice activation on.
Hello?
Okay. Okay. You have it now. Yeah. Yeah. There you go.
Okay.
All right. Oh yeah, so I'm coming in to the house.
Oh my.
Dude, this place is so dark. Holy moly. Okay, so it's not that dark.
Okay, it's not that dark anymore.
Let's see. Maybe we can get some activity or something.
Ooh, Lord.
Dude, I feel like I'm actually about to crap my pants, dude.
Both.
No activity yet. I don't see anything going on. Yeah. The worst place to...
This is nuts, dude.
Oh, golly. Man.
You want me to go with you?
No, not yet, dude.
I can't.
So I'm gonna have to... Dude, I'm gonna have to go in the basement, bruh. I gotta go in the basement. So we have five minutes. Is it like five minutes until a bunch of activity happens?
No, yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, we gotta find the ghost room. I don't know what the ghost room is and how to find it.
I'm guessing the ghost room is most likely gonna be in the basement.
I don't know.
Yeah, dude. I'm like skirt out of my mind, bro.
I got a UV flashlight and a flashlight.
And together they make a wombo combo. You sure you want to come in here, dude?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
It's just a book and a walkie-talkie.
Alright, so let's see.
Hey, look. Place to hide.
Ooh. Oh, is that the bathroom or is this the basement?
Never mind, this is the office.
Okay, so we're in here. I don't know the name of the ghost at all.
Well, there's an option. There's a way to check? Yeah, I think it's in the back end of the thing, right?
Start filming ghost. More photo evidence. Buy new equipment, new outfits. No, that's an overview. Karen Cray.
Nothing.
So it's Karen Cray that is the name of the ghost. What the hell was that? What was that, bruh?
I heard something.
What'd you hear?
I don't know. I heard something happened.
Karen Cray.
Bro, I thought I just saw a shadow or something. Ooh! The EMV meter's going off. It's at two. Now it's three. Oh, Lord. We haven't even gotten to the ghost yet, dude. And it's already...
Right, I'm already screwed shitless, dude.
Photos, evidence. EMV.
We don't have a level five just yet.
Hey, we got handprints.
Handprints where?
Where?
Where'd you go? Right.
Are you in the...
Oh, yeah.
I think this is...
Oh, yeah.
Okay, hold on.
So, shoot a flashlight.
Okay, so...
Ghost riding spirit...
Wait a minute.
What the heck was that?
I heard a plate. I heard a plate or something.
Ghost freezing temperatures.
Okay, hold on.
I think we're getting somewhere.
Let's get back to the car really quickly.
Okay.
Alright, so I'm going to go back to the car, and I'm going to grab my thingy.
Because we have fingerprints, and we have not yet confirmed, but we have, what is it?
We might have freezing temperatures.
Alright, we might have freezing temperatures.
Might? Yeah, we might.
10 degrees Celsius, 20.
Oh, that was a cold spot.
Wait a minute. There was like a cold spot for a second. It was like 10.
Okay.
Well, all right, let's go back in.
Ooh.
Okay.
My dad said hey.
Oh. Hey.
Okay.
Oh, I got something for a second.
Is that?
Okay. Oh, yes, we do have freezing temperatures. Negative 10. Freezing temperatures.
So we have a demon, mimic, hauntu, or djinn.
So we don't have an EMF level 5 just yet.
So let's see.
Let's go back outside.
Come on out.
Basement. Okay, there was activity before. 76%.
Okay.
Alright, we got a demon, a djinn,
a hauntu, or a mimic.
Okay.
So let's get this projector thingy.
It's a dots projector.
Ghost hunting distribution.
It's from Ghost Hunting Distribution.
Well, it can't be the DOS projector because if we get DOS projector, it's none of them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So that's out of the picture.
For Ghost Orb, you can do Spirit Box.
Oh, yeah, we can.
Ghost Riding, EMF level 5.
Okay.
So the DOS projector won't even do anything.
Yeah.
So that's out of the picture.
I have fingerprints. I have an EMF, I have a spirit box right here. But we got fingerprints.
So that's something we know.
So we don't need this anymore.
Okay. Yeah.
So we got the fingerprints, so we're good on that.
Still need my flashlight, obviously. Because you know.
Do you got the book? Or do you need me?
You can do the book. Because I got the spirit box. So the name of the ghost or whatever... Is Karen Cray.
That's the name. It says right there.
Yeah.
Responds to everybody.
Repel the ghost with a smudge stick while it's chasing someone.
Get it?
Yeah, that thing. I don't know if the smudge stick you're supposed to light it or something. But we're gonna go.
Oh, we are.
All right. Let's see. All right, so we're back in the house now.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna go put the book in here because I think this is where.
All right, let's see. Should we turn on some light? Or something? Or do you have to click it?
Oh, just let it open.
Oh, we still have the freezing temperatures. Karen Cray.
Are you here?
What do you want?
Do you prefer tacos with hard or soft shells?
I like hard shell tacos.
See, she didn't even respond.
Ghost riding? I'm getting out.
All right, let's go.
Wait, let's get the book so we don't lose it.
Oh shoot, what do you have? What's the EMF?
Two?
Is it two?
Yeah, okay.
All right, it's max of two.
All right, let's get out of here, man.
I think we got everything.
We do not have an average sanity of below 25.
But okay.
All right, let's see.
So we have ghost riding?
Yeah, we got ghost riding.
Yeah, all right. It's a demon.
I don't want to be in a house with a demon.
Yeah. All right.
Let's see. Riding tasks, detect the ghost with a motion sensor, earn money from contracts.
Oh, that's like daily stuff.
Okay. Well, it seems we have everything we need.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Let's go. We did it.
Okay. Alrighty, that was very interesting.
Welcome back. Did we get it?
Ghost type was a demon. We got it, man.
Let's go, money boy.
Oh, we got so many others installed now.
Dude.
Oh, this was a two-store.
Oh, we can go to a high school.
Oh, hell no.
Yeah. Camp Woodwind, the Maple Lodge campsite,
a prison.
We can go to a prison. We have six...
You're gonna do a random?
I don't know.
Why don't we do...
Do you want to do one... Do you want to do one with multiple stories or just two?
Two.
All right, then do 42 Edgewood. Wait, hold on. Never mind. That's three.
This one.
Grafton, the farmhouse?
Oh, okay.
All right. Okay. Yeah. All right, we got us some money. And I got the level 170.
Hey, look, I got some unlocks.
Oh, what'd you get? Oh, you got some stuff. Got some shit? You good?
Oh, yeah, brother. I got a microphone.
99, 99, 99. I'm just gonna... No, hold on. No. Just trash. I'm gonna just go here and then just add one of everything. And then just buy it all. And I'm just gonna repeat that process. Alright, let's see here. Okay. Oh. I need the head mounted camera. What's the head?
Oh, is that?
Yeah, was it?
I'm gonna be honest. I don't know what those noises that came out of your mouth were.
Oh.
It sounded like a demon was exiting your body.
I was like, yeah, what?
Alright, I'm ready.
Okay, auto add. Alright. I'm just gonna auto add because I don't feel like doing anything. I'm just gonna auto add everything.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, shoot. I didn't mean to auto add. Never mind. Hold on.
Auto add?
No?
Okay, hold on.
I think this stuff we're not allowed to have.
Oh, stuff we're not allowed to have? Oh, let's see.
Yeah. And then I need stuff too. I need.
Yeah. All right, let's get ready.
I got a flashlight.
You got a flashlight? Yeah. I got, let's see. I thought I had a bunch of stuff or whatever. So, yeah, I think I'm good right now. Add.
Oh, you have to click the add button.
Let's see. Okay. All right, let's go.
You ready?
Yeah.
on another adventure.
Let's go.
The cutoff is like perfect, dude.
All right, we are now here at the farmhouse, and it is...
What?
What's going on?
There's so much stuff.
Oh yeah, I added, like one of everything, basically. So you have your paranormal, per usual, your head-mounted cameras. So you can just put it on there,
and you can grab one.
And now we have one.
Did it work?
Now, let's see. Hold on. So now we have one.
Oh.
Yeah, it does work. Look.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So we got one. Basically just one of everything. So I'm going to grab this super... Wait. Hold on. Is this a normal or is this a bigger flashlight?
Oh, this one's a little brighter.
Let's see. What about this one? Oh, yeah. This one's really brighter.
Heck yeah.
Yeah, look at this one.
This one's a lot better.
For the most part. Okay, so we have to... I have a member of your team witness a ghost event. Get a ghost to blow out a candle. Detect a ghost presence with a motion detector.
With a motion sensor.
Dave Wilson.
Dave Wilson.
Yeah.
Alright, okay. Dave.
Alright, David. Okay, so we have... A bunch of stuff, actually. I've never used this stuff before, so I don't even know how this works.
Alright, well, let's grab the key.
And let's get moving. Oh yeah, you can, it's like a tripod, so you can put a camera on it. You can put a camera on it, and then, let's see. Or there would be, I thought there was some or whatever that you could just like put on there, and then you could see it. But no, it's like you gotta rewatch like the camera footage or whatever. Okay. Shoot. Yeah, there you go. So I don't think we need camera stuff right now. But we can just go on ahead and end the house or whatever.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Alright. We're at the farmhouse, dude. Oh, Lord.
Alright.
This is a lot. We haven't even been to the door in an hour. I can tell us that I'm not going to like it here.
Whoa.
Gas. Property. Where's the light? Here we go. Beep. I'm going to put that on there. Okay. So what exactly is the main point of the stuff we got to do right now?
Exactly.
Do we just have to... Oh, wait, hold on. Let's see. Do we need any fingerprints or whatever?
Oh, yeah, that's a good thing to check for.
Yeah. Especially for, I don't know what's going on. Alright, well, let's see. So we got lights. That's a good thing. Let's see. Does it say the ghost responds to everybody?
Oh, you got it, Jesus.
Responds to people who are alone. Oh, Lord.
Hell no.
Man, this is going to be nuts. Alright, so we'll have our walkie-talkies at least, for the most part. Well, to be fair, this is like for amateur stuff. Like, this is like amateur difficulty? Alright, I will go upstairs, and you tell me if you find anything. Okay?
Alright.
Jeez Louise, this is nuts. Dave Wilson. Same. Ooh.
I thought I heard just like some footsteps or whatever, dude.
Where are you? Do you see anything?
Downstairs.
You see anything? Or at all?
Ooh, I do not like this room one bit. Ooh. Where'd you go, James?
Where are you?
Dude, I can't even see you. Where are you?
Oh, there you are.
All right. Dave Wilson.
Dave Wilson.
Hey, look, I found the kitchen.
Are there any sandwiches in there?
Any sandwiches? No, I got some olives though.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay. Let's see.
We haven't noticed anything yet.
We gotta find a ghost room. Where's the ghost room?
Is it gotta be like something or whatever, like a murder happened maybe? Because I know there's one thing if you have too many lights on.
The power goes out if you have too many lights on.
So I don't know that much.
Maybe he died on the toilet or something.
Like, what's his face?
Dave Wilson.
No, not Dave, but what's his name? One famous dude that Elvis Presley.
this is just a help thing. Alright, well, let's see. We haven't seen anything at all.
Oh man, I probably should have brought a spirit box or something.
Ooh!
Did you turn that on?
Yeah, I turned it on.
Oh, okay. Alright. Alright, well, let's grab a spirit box and see what happens. Dave Wilson, hello, Dave Wilson. We got 15 seconds before the activity gets uppity.
Okay, so we got basically about 10 to 15 seconds before all the activity happens.
Dave Wilson. Are you here?
Ooh. Yo, dude, we got freezing temperatures.
Alright. Hold on, I'll check again real quick.
One second, let me get in the door, please.
There.
Okay. So I'm heading back to the van. Let me get a thermometer. See what happens. Okay, so no activity for the most part.
Where are you?
I'm still upstairs.
Oh, okay.
Dave Wilson.
Yeah, we got freezing temperatures. -5.7 degrees Celsius.
Alright, so that's something to put down.
Yo, I think I found a picture of Dave Wilson.
Okay. Freezing temperatures.
Yeah, we got a lot of options to choose from, so we're gonna have to either do, let's see.
I think like spirit or whatever, you have to catch it on video or something, like catch a picture.
Yeah, I may see about trying to get a spirit box or something. So there's a ghost room?
Like you just use a room to find where the ghost is?
Yeah.
Well, it looks like I did find the power, so I did find the power to the first floor. I think you'll just... Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, same here, dude.
Like, who hired us exactly? All right, James. It looks like your sanity's starting to take a little toll for a little bit. Taking a toll a little bit. You're at 58%. You're at 58%.
Did you say you found a what?
Oh, sorry, say again. You found an axe and you're going to ask him a question?
Yeah, look.
Oh, yeah, I gotcha. Yeah, I'm right beside you. Alright. So apparently the activity is supposed to happen right about now. So I don't really see anything yet. Yeah, we have to be alone for this. Bruh.
Oh, shoot. I didn't even realize the power went out.
Thinking about it. Oh, wait, hold on. No, never mind.
He flipped the switch.
Oh, yeah, you just flicked the switch.
He flicked the switch. He flipped the switch. He didn't turn the power off.
Oh, he did?
Oh.
I didn't realize that.
He didn't do the power.
Although there was some activity for a little bit. Oh, dang, we are low. We are low sanity-wise.
Yo, that's crazy. I'm at 25%.
Get a ghost to blow out a candle. I don't know how you do that, but okay.
Have a member of your team witness a ghost event.
Light a candle and then get a ghost to blow it out.
Yeah, maybe something. I don't think I can blow it out. Okay, I think I'm gonna try and grab the spirit box and see what happens.
I have to try and get him to talk to the spirit box.
Okay, well, where are you heading? Ooh, shoot.
Get out. He's right there. No.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm sorry, I got scared.
I'm playing a horror game right now.
He's just walking out.
No. Dude. Happened.
I'm going.
You're at 1%.
Holy moly, what? How many minutes are we on there?
It's been like 30.
Alright. Oh, dude.
Dude, I died right then and there, bro. Photos, you died 50%. Ghost type was a djinn.
So, yeah, a djinn.
Let's see. That's a djinn.
I guess an oni.
Oh, gotcha. Djinn.
Have a member of your team witness a ghost event. Yeah, we witnessed the ghost event, all right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, so fingerprints, freezing temperatures, and EMF level 5. And then fingerprints. And then strength. A djinn will travel at a faster speed if its victim is far away, and its weakness is turning off the location's power source will prevent the djinn from using its ability. I see.
I couldn't find a single fingerprint.
Dude, I was looking too. I don't know what happened, but it felt like I just crapped my pants. I was like, you should have heard me, dude. I was like dying, bro. I was like screaming like crazy. Basically, yeah. I done got skirt, bro. Golly. Alright. We're going to do the farmhouse again, or are we going to try something bigger?
Nah. We'll do this one because that's the one after it.
Oh, Edgefield? Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Well, we're going to do stuff that way, so why not? Alright. You ready for another? You ready again?
Yeah.
I heard a burp. Dude, I just heard a burp.
Yeah, all right,
we're here. we can toggle night vision on the cameras. Okay. I'm gonna grab my head thingy.
Oh, yeah, we don't have night vision. Did you see that? You could still see what you were after you died.
That I could still see after I died.
I could still see out of your camera.
Oh, yeah. Was it just like me on the floor or something?
No, it was you. It was actually you moving around.
Oh, I see. I don't even know how to put this clipboard on. I don't even feel like bothering with it. Okay, so I got my flashlight. My EMF. Obviously. Okay. Alright, so let's see. So we have two floors. Or, yeah, we just have a basement. Basement and, never mind. We have upstairs and downstairs.
Oh, you do?
No way.
We have an attic.
It's an attic. Okay. People who are... Oh, dude. Again. People who are alone.
That's... Bro.
Cleanse the area near the ghost using smudge sticks. Have a member of your team witness ghost men detect a paranormal sound with a parabolic microphone. Is this a parabolic microphone?
I think so.
I think it is, actually. This is a weird microphone. Well, you already got a microphone, so I'll let you have that. Alright.
Here we go.
Hey, party people.
What's going on? Okay. I'm at least turn on the hallway. You can take a seat in the couch. Dude, it's nuts. Yeah, but dude, I got scared the crap out of it, bro.
I could tell. Like, did you die?
Yeah, I did die. I'm gonna open this. Okay.
Is this a bowl?
Alright. Well, we might as well explore a little bit. Like, explore around the property before the whole thing goes crazy.
Ooh, can I play the piano?
Oh, I can.
Yo, wait, I'm gonna get the fingerprint thingy again.
Oh, the UV light?
Yeah, you have it.
It's good in there. Oh, there was a little seismic. There was a little activity, but not that much. It's like a little bit.
There's activity right now.
Yeah. All right, let's go check it out.
Let's go check it out.
Okay. Well. All right, so let's see what's in the fridge.
Man, ain't nothing in the fridge.
Yo, we got a basement?
Oh, Lord. A basement, dude? All right, let's see. Can we turn it on?
Oh, yeah, it works.
Ooh, Lord.
That's scary. Oh, James, where'd you go?
Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Well, let's see. There should be a place, or whatever I thought it was, somewhere here to get the...
Hey, yo, Daniel, come here.
Whoa.
Boobies.
Did I just hear something? I thought I just heard something.
Okay.
We're not hearing anything. Right. Turn that off. Come back up.
Okay. Well, let's see. Let's see what's coming.
Oh, dude. When we were in the basement, it was going crazy.
Look at this. Look at this right here.
Look at that right there.
It was at 10.
That was a level 10 activity. And we have two minutes and 23 seconds before we get anything.
Dude.
So smudge stick. How do you use a smudge stick?
Just slide it. Oh.
That was dumb.
Yes.
Oh, so they're only...
After a little bit.
That was quick, though.
Dude.
Damn. James, you still there?
Yeah, I think I found the ghost room.
Oh, yeah, I can see your camera. Let's see. All right, I got my night vision on, so I'm looking at the dirt here. You see anything?
No.
Gotcha. All right.
The bathroom?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
The upstairs bathroom.
All right, we're going to turn off the night vision.
I'm going to put this away.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't realize a smudge stick burns pretty fast. I used one. Because I didn't know I was working. What is this?
Oh, this is like a sensor.
Yeah, it's a sensor. So am I supposed to just drop it or something? We could use a motion sensor.
Why don't we just put it in the bathroom or something?
Yeah. We could put it up in the bathroom.
Yeah.
All right. Let's go.
Okay. So we're going to place this.
Right here.
Okay. All right. Come on. Well, hold on. Let's see.
All right.
Okay.
Oh, yep.
Okay.
You said handprint?
Ooh, EMF level 5. EMF level 5.
Okay.
Let's go.
Come on.
Okay. All right.
I think we're good.
Okay, so we have EMF level 5 and fingerprints.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, where did my notebook go? Where did it go?
Did you drop it?
I don't know if that's possible.
Start
grabbing.
Oh, that's weird.
Okay. Did it come back?
No.
No.
Huh, that's weird.
Okay.
What was that?
I heard a beep.
Oh, what's going on?
I hear a beeping.
Is there a camera sensor?
Okay, so we got EMF level 5.
And fingerprints.
Yeah.
And we just need something else. So what are we looking at?
Or for options wise?
Okay, so it cannot be the spirit box.
Okay, so no spirit box. Gotcha.
All right.
Everything else.
Okay. Well, why don't we get some ghost activity going on?
Oh, what's going on?
I'm hearing like beeping.
Yeah, I know. I'm hearing it too.
Is it like the motion sensor?
I don't know what that is.
Oh, what the world?
This is a goat.
Alright, so that's a book. Okay.
Oh, do you not have your camera on anymore?
Oh, I did. I do. It's right here.
Oh, that's weird.
Do I have mine?
I thought I had mine.
Oh, no, I have mine.
Okay. Yeah,
I think it's the beacon from the motion detector.
Dude, 10 activity right now.
Not anymore, but...
Not anymore.
It can't be the spirit box.
Yeah.
Dodge projector, it could be the dodge projector. I'll grab that.
Yeah. I got my thermometer with me.
Thermometer.
Yeah.
What else? Okay.
Just got a thermometer.
And ghost riding and ghost orbs.
Ghost riding and ghost what?
Do you have the book?
Yeah, I have the book.
I'll get the camera. This. Alright, let's go.
Oh. Like video footage or this one?
Are you talking about this one? Or?
It's not video footage. It's like, what's it called?
I think you need this camera then. Oh, I see.
Oh, they turned on the shower. Wait a minute.
Somebody turned on the shower.
Yeah.
It's weird. So we're not getting any.
Oh.
Turned it off.
Yeah.
Is the ghost taking a piss?
Oh.
I thought there was something flicker.
You see anything?
Okay. Anything?
I don't see anything.
Okay. All right. Well, let's head back.
In the door.
All right, let's go.
Oh.
Where's the camera? Oh, it's right there.
Camera's right here. All right, I'm heading downstairs.
Okay.
Let's see. Cleanse the area near the ghost using smudge sticks.
Okay, I'm coming.
Let's see. Your sanity's kind of depleting a little bit, but I think it's kind of going slow now. Because there's no activity.
I think I may need to get the smudge stick.
Yeah, smudge stick. Because you said we heard the ghost or whatever in the other bathroom. Doing something, since it turned on the faucet, I think we should just go ahead and take one of those smudge sticks and do that.
So I will put up the camera.
Then there you go. I'll grab a smudge stick and then I'll grab a lighter.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, you ready? Let's go.
I think that beeping is this.
Oh, that's a dots projector.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
I think it's this one.
Oh, that?
Yeah. I think that's...
Okay. Well, let's get this over with.
Why isn't this working?
Okay. Well, I don't know how that worked, but
okay.
Or I don't know what that did. But let's go downstairs. Let's see. Okay, we got number one on the list.
Heck yeah.
Cleanse the area. Alright, so now we need to detect a paranormal sound with a parabolic microphone. So I'll grab this. And you want the ghost riding, right?
Ghost riding? Yeah, it could be ghostwriting too.
Okay, so Elizabeth.
You want to throw the book down in the bathroom where the DOS projector is set up?
Yeah, yeah, sure. I gotcha. And then, is it... All right, so you're going to... Can you see it? Can you see mine?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. All right. So, okay. So I'm going in there, and because it only responds alone, so I'll be back.
Yeah.
Here we go. Elizabeth Brown. Elizabeth Brown. Are you here, Elizabeth Brown? Elizabeth Brown? Okay, okay, okay. I heard ghosts whispering. I heard them whispering. It was like,
Yeah. Kurt, all the microphone. Cool. Yeah.
All right, I got it.
Okay, so I didn't see any ghost orbs.
You didn't see anything?
I didn't see anything.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to go in there, and you check for ghost orbs, and I'm going to go in there into the other room upstairs.
Okay, I gotcha.
And see if
there's... All right, the notebook is down on the thing. The notebook is down in the bathroom. I didn't see anything about it. And I can't grab my book because it's like no clipped. So yeah.
All right.
So it's gone.
I'm gonna go.
All right. Just keep in touch.
You can watch me.
Yeah, I'm watching you through the camera right now. I got night vision toggled on. Do you see anything? Alright. Try saying your name. It's Elizabeth Brown. Well, that's the only way you're going to get some activity, dude. Oh. Okay. Okay. Well, let's see. Okay. So, what are our options right now? Since we have the EMP...
We have all of the stuff up there already.
No, I'm talking about, like the journal stuff. Like, what do we have?
Yeah, it's already up there. Like, now we just actually have to get activity and get her to move.
Yeah. Okay. So we have EMF level 5, fingerprints, and... what was it?
And then we're looking for ghostwriting, finger freezing temperatures, DOS projector, or ghost work.
Okay, so the parabolic microphone doesn't count?
No, it doesn't.
Okay.
It's one of these things.
Oh, it's one of those. Okay. Yeah. Have a member of your team witness a ghost event. All right, so it's either ghostwriting, ghost orb, or something else?
Yeah, I don't know how to see ghost orbs.
Yeah, neither do I. I have no clue. So I'm... Okay. So spirit box is not an option.
Nope. It can't be spirit box.
Okay. All right.
Because if it is spirit box, it's none of them.
Yeah. What are our options like ghost-wise right now?
All right. We got a djinn, a myling, a gyro.
gyro. Okay, so I have a thermometer in there. Do you want me to go in there?
Yeah.
Yeah, because my sanity is a little higher, so I'll go in. Yeah. All right. Okay, so I'm heading into the bathroom right now. Okay. All right. I am heading into the bathroom. Elizabeth Brown. Elizabeth Brown. Could you maybe write me a note, Elizabeth Brown? Do you want to help me out, Elizabeth Brown?
She's down to level 2.
Down to level 2. Okay. Elizabeth Brown? Can you hear me, Elizabeth Brown?
Okay, okay, it's a motion sensor. It's a motion sensor. It was catching motion.
Did you see her on the dot projector?
I didn't see her on the dots. I think I kind of now. Or I heard a beep of some sort.
Motion sensor is not a thing.
It's not on the thing? Okay.
No.
Oh. Okay. All right. Damn. Dang, dude. Okay, so the most I could catch was like 2 degrees Celsius, but nothing like cold to see my like breath or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Hello?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Are you just going to sit in your chair? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, I'm heading back into the house. Hey, Elizabeth Brown, you want me? Come get me. Come on, Elizabeth Brown. I just want to talk. Okay, I don't think this is working. I'm going to come back into the bathroom. The door just opened. The door just opened. The door just... It wasn't even in the bathroom, dude. It wasn't in the bathroom. It was just the door close to the, right to the right of the bathroom.
The right?
Yeah, it's the right.
Okay, wait, look.
Yeah.
Wait, take the UV, here, I'm going to take the UV flashlight and come with me, and then we're going to see if there's any other, like,
fingerprints.
Like, fingerprints, and then we might move the DOCS projector, and we might move this camera into the room to the right, so we can see if there's any ghost orbs.
Okay. So I'll grab a... Okay. EMF. Alright, I'm grabbing the EMF reader. Well, hold on. Actually, no, I don't need it. Never mind. So, no ghost orbs. Okay. Sorry, I put a book down. Should I just go ahead and try and do it again?
Yeah, let's just move the other book.
Okay. Alright, well, let's go. Alright, well, here we go. Yeah, you see, that door just opened.
This one?
Yeah, that one. Okay. So you said move the dots projector?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Okay, I don't... Oh, there's a notebook right there. Grab that. Where'd you go? Are you in here?
I'm right here.
Okay. Alright. So I'm going to put this here. Okay, so it's there. And then we'll put the dots projector right here. Alright. Should I do it right here, or should I put it over there? Put it out in the middle. It's kind of blocked by the door. Think about it. Ooh! Ooh, I'm glitching out a little bit.
Yeah, could have been that.
Okay. We might want to get out then. Just in case. Okay. Let's see what we're doing. 54 and 46. 55. Okay. Hey, James, come back in here so you can take some sanity pills. The activity is down now, but your thing is like half. So just grab one of those bottles and click. Yep. And now you're at 88.
Epic.
All right. Well, let's go back in.
So we're looking for DDoS or ghost orbs.
Gotcha.
Maybe, let's see. I don't see any ghost writing. Do you think we should, like... That door just opened by itself?
Which door?
The bathroom door. Okay, one second. I'm going to go out and grab... Okay. Activity's at 3 right now. And then... Okay, so I'm going to grab a video camera, and I'm going to grab a tripod. And I'm going to put it in the room. All right, I'm heading back into the house. Try saying your name a couple times.
What is it again?
Elizabeth Brown. Okay, we gotta do it when we're alone. Okay, so I'm gonna...
That's a heartbeat. Elizabeth Brown.
Oh. Turn on the bathroom. I don't see any ghost orbs or anything.
I'm not seeing ghost orbs either.
When did that shoot get there? Alright, let's see. What's going on? Let's see. I don't see any activity going on. James, you good?
Yep, I'm still alive.
Alright, good. Let's see. Alright, I'm looking around your camera. Try saying your name a couple more times. Right. It's Elizabeth Brown. Okay, the activity's going up a little bit, up to five. See anything?
No. Damn, that's a dirty watch.
Alright, activity's down to two. It was... Yeah, it's down to two. Nothing there just yet. Ma'am? A little bit. Activity's going back up to 4.
Okay. Hey, look, the door opened.
Hey, would you look at that?
It's been 12 o'clock for like an hour.
Gotcha. You saw it. You saw it. James, get back, get back, get back, dude. Alright, I saw it, dude.
I know. It was right in front of my face.
Alright, it's at 9. Oh, now it's going down to 5. Okay, so we have ghost sighting now. But at the same time, I don't know exactly what to do.
Bro!
What? What's going on?
That shit was scary.
Yeah. Alright, so you said we needed... What else do we need?
It is definitely not ghost orbs.
Gotcha. No ghost orbs.
And so we have EMF.
EMF. Are you sure it's EMF 5?
Yeah. It happened to EMF 5.
Yeah.
Like, it went all the way up to the red.
It went all the way up to red, yes.
Okay.
Okay.
So we have fingerprints, EMF 5. We don't have ghost writing. Spirit box isn't an option. Ghost orb is not it. Freezing temperatures are probably the only option. Or dots. Alright, well, I'm gonna go back in the house. Alright. Elizabeth Brown. Elizabeth Brown? Hello? Hello, Elizabeth Brown. Elizabeth Brown. Elizabeth Brown. Nothing. Ma'am. Mm-mm. I don't know. Well, nothing.
Nothing?
I don't know. I don't see anything on the camera or whatever.
Oh, yeah, I dropped that, and I was like, nope.
I'm out. Yeah. All right. Let me try and say your name a couple times and see what happens. What was that? Oh, none.
Using a video camera is the only way to see it. It's not, it's probably a gin.
Okay, yeah, I saw the video. Saw the video.
No, but I saw it in real life too.
Yeah. So it's not a gin.
No, it's not a gyro, it's probably a gin.
Okay. Do you think I should try and just go in the basement or something? Or just keep going at the bathroom.
I think I can confidently go with a gin.
Okay. It's fine with me.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Boom.
Alright, cool. Hell no, we're out of here.
If it's not a gin, I'm going to die.
Alright, let's see. It was an obaki. It was an obaki.
What now? What is that?
An obaki? What's an obaki? Obaki. Ghost evidence, photos, overview, items. Home ghosts. Here we go. Obaki. Okay. EMF level 5 fingerprints and ghost orb. When interacting with the environment, an obaki will rarely leave a trace. Sometimes this ghost will shape-shift, leaving behind unique evidence.
Where were the ghost orbs? We didn't see any.
Yeah, neither. It's nuts.
Wow.
Yeah.
People play this game.
Yeah, because it's fun. It's fun, dude. It's scary. I like it. Strange glowing lights. The white lady. Strange affair at a lighthouse. Nightmare in a forest. I'm just reading like the billboard or whatever. Well, I think we're going to just end it off here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hit the like button, subscribe, and we will see you in the next video of Dan and Jack's Ghostbusters. Or whatever. We're not the Ghostbusters. Let me think. Hold on. Let's see if there's a ghost type with an E or whatever.
Come on, just make it in the hole, man.
There ain't nothing. Alright. We are the I don't know. We are something.
I can put a basketball in my inventory.